probably my favorite version of Spell of Mystery, just because there's so many different choices that the spectators get to make along the way. Cards are shuffled and cut by the spectator, and then the spectator actually cuts the cards into two packets. Like that. They turn either one face up. Any one they want. Either one face up. Let's say this one. Now we're going to use two cards to basically put them together and form a different target card. But we can use the top two cards from this pile, which we can't see, or the top two cards from this pile, which we can see. Which do you want to be? These are these. Let's say they use the face up. So we have the three of clubs and the six of hearts. Now, which two piles do you want to use? We're going to use one of these piles. Do you want to use the face down cards or do you want to use the face up cards? It makes no difference to me. Let's say they choose the face down. So we get rid of the face up. So the face down cards, and we're trying to find the three of hearts. We put these two cards together to make another one, the three and a heart. So the three of hearts, okay? All we have to do is spell three, T-H-R-E-E, and hearts, H-E-A-R-T-S, and we should be able to find, yes, of course, the three of hearts. Despite all your choices, the three of hearts.